All right, here we have a bad repair for a polishable job, right?
Yeah.
And so polished concrete is an awesome flooring solution, except that it doesn't always give the uniform consistency and look and feel that maybe an owner would want, right?
Agreed.
So they could have done this better. How would we have made this better for a better flooring solution?
Well, as I see, we have a couple problems going on here. We have a patch, and we have two different colors of concrete. If we just were working with the patch, say the concrete looked the same, a lot of times we'll pull the dust out of the vacuum and mix it with our patch and material in order to establish that same color or hue and then seal a little bit of aggregate into it to make it look more like the concrete instead of just a patch. That being said, we still have two colors of concrete. So this is probably not going to be acceptable to somebody who's looking for uniformity because you're going to see that straight line. So what we'd do at this point is come in with a heavy grind, a CSB of 3 to 5. So we'll apply the Vapor Band Primer ER, and then that will be our base for our 650MC, which is our polishable overlay system. That's gonna give them a consistent color, a consistent texture over the entire project. Once that's done, or once you've established your polish, you can use like our Lionhard or one of the clear sealers out of the Spartaco line.